My name is Dylan. I'm a store leader here at PetSmart in Dublin in Columbus, Ohio. I've always had animals. Me and my brother were always ones to catch animals outside and kind of keep them when we were little, and mom hated us for it, but we continued to do it. The hardest part about working here is not adopting every cat that I see. On typical workday is kind of balancing everything that we have going on in the store, whether it be our hotel, whether it be our salon, or just daily operations of the general store. Putting in work orders, maintaining hiring, reviews, you're kind of everything. My favorite thing about working in the retail industry is how you have to adjust and kind of be very flexible and fluid with whatever you're doing. Whether it be stocking, whether it be merchandising, everything's changing at all times. If you're just starting your career in retail and need a little bit of advice, I would say that having patience is always key. There is a lot of training involved in whatever retail position you get, whether it's being a cashier, and just absorbing as much as you can. That's the biggest benefit you can give yourself.